Today we are celebrating the 20th anniversary of the establishment of the United Nations system in Armenia, and also today we will mark the 67th birthday of the UN. I'm delighted to state that the United Nations in Armenia is perceived by the government and the society at large not only as a key development partner, but also as a credible and trusted ally.
Տոն է, լակի տոնն է, և մենք սրտան շնորհավորում ենք ձեզ և ձեր գրասենյակի բոլոր աշխատակիցներին, ՄԱԿ-ի կառույցների բոլոր մեր գործընկերների ՄԱԿ-ի տոնի կապակցությամբ.
I would like to invite our distinguished partners to the table for the ceremony. The UN hostage stamp was issued by the Foreign Ministry of Armenia and UN Resident Coordinator in March to celebrate the date when Armenia joined the United Nations 20 years ago in March. And joint signatures of UN and our key strategic partners are symbolizing close synergy and fruitful cooperation between the United Nations and the Armenian government. I would like to say that this year, like past year, it was very difficult for the jury to make the selection because the entries of those who participated in the competition, their quality was very, very high. So the jury had to select based on the following three criteria: professionalism, in-depth knowledge of the UN activities in the country, and creativity. So, based on the entries and trying to be really, really objective, which I'm sure my colleagues who are sitting on the jury were, we would like to award the third prize, which is a photo camera, to Eleonora Araratyan from Media Max News Agency. Congratulations. They go to Yana Vozalyan from Republic of Armenia Russian Language Daily and Larry Mankian from Win.M Electronic Media.
Congratulations.